Hey, here it is, a new ZV-E1. I'm down in San Diego, checking out the new camera. Set up with the 24G, and but the main thing I think you'd want to know about this camera is it's not a beginner camera in the least. It is meant for a professional who's shooting on their own. And I'm checking out this paddle wheel right here. See how that turns out. It's a little bright, but I'm gonna wait for get the good light. There we go. I think my first impression of the camera is how compact it is. I thought it was gonna be more like the A7R in body, but it's